guys. Guess who? Captain B. Look what I got. I feel like Johnny Cash. All in black. Hello. This is after Christmas. Look. Wormy dormy. This is pretty nice. This is a nice size. Wow, come here, baby. Come here, baby. Wow. Look at this one. My first catch of the winter.
Hello.
Wow. Can y'all see that? Woo! I take you. You're pretty. Wow. That's a nice size, guys. Chartreuse worm. I can't see him. Video. Okay. There we go. Wow. Look at that, guys. I hope that shows up in the camera. That's a pretty one. Wide mouth bass there. Of the day. Put a new worm on because he definitely dinged it. That was a chartreuse worm. Let's see if this. I like the little worms because they look so natural. It's a warm day. It's like 67 degrees. And here's another chartreuse. It's got its little salt on it. All that gizmo on it. Somebody put it on better. See, now you know why I put my glove on. Ready for action. Hey, wait. So that was my first fish this winter. But winter was just around the corner. So, here we go again, guys. Get it ready. Camera still stayed on. God, if I missed that, I'm gonna be mad. Ooh, that was on. Hello, good. There's nothing like catching a big one and the camera turns on. all landing, because it's the day after Christmas. Everybody wants to get home. I stayed home. Home alone. I don't like all that driving to Christmas family and all that. It's too much rush, too much crazy. So I prefer to stay home alone. Hope everybody had a nice Christmas. It is very warm in the Atlanta area. It was 73 Christmas Day. We're 67 now. Fishing on the what we call the lower 40 pond on the property. Most of you don't know, it's my favorite pastime. Pick a better day. Except for the plains. I don't think it's a 3-pounder. Hey, I'll take anything. Don't I look like Johnny Cash? All black. Feel like Johnny Cash. Oh, I pulled it too fast, guys. Doggone it. That was a nice one. Try to get him again. That would have been a good one. Just get too excited. That was a nice one, guys. Get excited. Here it goes, you know. this worm out, guys. Don't want to waste all my famine. Hold on, guys. Peachy B fishing.
Yes.
Okay, guys. Got a beautiful one. Got a nice stripe right here. Oh, boy. Look at that mouth. Whoopee. Wow. That is beautiful. Wow, guys. Look at that. That's a striper for sure, I think. Look, guys. It's got the stripe on it. Look how beautiful that is. Wow. Just caught him. Ooh, what a big mouth. Wow, that thing was heavy. Got him in the mouth, perfect. Wow. Well, he's got it in there. Here it comes. Wow, guys. Ooh, wow. He was heavier than I thought. I hope y'all can see that. Ooh. Wow, what a beautiful fish. It's got the stripe on the side. Look at that mouth, guys. Woo, fish to live, live to fish. That's my motto. Wow, I hope this got on there. I want to come around, make sure y'all get this. Look how beautiful that thing is. Ooh, baby. Look at that mouth. Ooh, baby. I better put him back. Fish to live, live to fish. Hello.
Come on.
Sluggish. Out. Let's see if I can do another one. Ooh, that was good. Boy. Now that thing felt like 5 pounds. Wow. He pulled on it too. There goes my top water plug. Uh-oh. Snagging my net. Ha ha. He's got it. Better put you over there. Yeah, I'm trying my top water plugs, but they all seem to like these worms. It's a nice day to fish. Let me get this big one back. Hope that bass is going to be okay. Taking a while to close his mouth. Hope so. Don't want to lose my bass. I don't have a whole bunch of them in here. Wow. I need to get up there. I'm not going to fail this fish on that, but let's see if we can get another one on camera. Let's see how this is looking, folks. Ha ha ha. Hey, that ain't too bad. That might work. That was a big, hard pull in. He was fighting. I thought he weighed like 5 pounds the way he was. Bite over here, which is the shallow end, but I jerked too fast. Whoa. Whoa. This is a nice size too. Whoa, Nelly. Whoa, Nelly. God, Lord, I feel like I'm in the... Whoa, baby. Wow. Don't get him up here. He's gonna go under the dock. Come here. Wow, guys, look at this. Look at that. Wow. Might be the same one, I doubt it. Wow, wow. Look at that, guys. Come here, baby. Hold on, did you long? Look at this, guys. Is that ever nice or what? Wow.
Where's my scissors?
Uh-oh, don't tell me I lost it. Don't tell me I know. Wow, guys. Wow. Look at this, guys. This is my third one in less than 30 minutes.
I gotta make sure this one's on camera, too. There we are. Woo, woo, I said hello, mama.
Wowza, get my ugly pretty face in here. Woo, how cool is that?
I knew it would be, because it's a warm day. Let me get in.
Where's my gun? Yeah, he took off pretty good. Wow. I reckon, guys.
Get my gun over here. Get the other gun up here. You go, why do you wear so many guns? Well, I got, used to have snakes, coyotes, people, intruders. So I never, not armed. In the house, sleeping in the house. You ain't gonna bust in on me again without being heavily armed. But anyway, that's another story.
Is this ever exciting, guys? Wow. Goodness. Wow. That's pretty fast, guys. See, this is what I've been... My trusty lizard, Sparkly, I call him. It's getting it, guys.
I think they're so hungry they'd get anything, but I have real good... luck here on this pond with lizards. It looks real. Real action, sort of like me. Hello, not.
For a beer, hello. Hear that noise? Someone got them ATV. This is about to pull out, guys.
Lose my rod.
gonna turn this off and see if I can get another one.
This is fun, especially since I hadn't been fishing in a while. Okay, over and out for a minute. My battery's going.